next lesson, P block elements.
Repayments of capital, they have a preferential share, preferential claim over the
14th group
and capital. And not only that, preferential shares,
P block elements, 14th group. So generally the 14th group, general electronic configuration.
So here on the basis of different types, they are classified into
general electronic configuration is NS2 NP4. Sir, NS2 NP2. So outermost containing only 4 electrons. Next one, the 14th A group elements are 4th A group elements are carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead. So these are your 4th A group elements are carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead. So already we know that carbon and silicon is non-metals, germanium is metalloid, tin and lead is metal. Its general electron configuration is NS2 NP2. Means the outermost shell containing maximum 4 electrons are present. Its valency also 4. Its oxidation state is +4. Sometimes it exhibits a negative oxidation state. This electronic configuration of these elements, the carbon, silicon, germanium, tin, lead, electronic configuration is according to nearest electronic configuration. One is, so this is 2s2 2p2, neon 3s2 3p2, argon 4s2 4p2, krypton 5s2 5p2, this xenon is 6s2 6p2. This is your electronic configuration of 4th A group elements. And next one is, in 4th A group element, the carbon is available in earth crust, the most, the 17th most abundant element in earth crust is carbon. Generally the aluminum is third most abundant element in earth crust. Similarly, this is your 17th most abundant element in earth crust. After this boron is a non-metal, sir, carbon is a non-metal and less atomic size and more electronegative character, and also it is involved in catenation property. This catenation property from top to bottom is decreases. Catenation means the linking of chains. The linking of carbon chains and produce a long chain is called as catenation. This carbon shows more catenation property, due to that it forms a various compounds and also studied under a separate branch, that is organic chemistry. So in organic chemistry, different organic compounds are prepared, or it containing carbon as a element. So that is the main use of, that is the main important characteristics of carbon element. After this carbon is available in different forms, different allotropic forms. Before that, so this is an electronic configuration. Next one is general properties. General properties of 4th A group elements. So in that first one, electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. This electronic configuration of 4th A group element is NS2 NP2. The outermost shell containing only 4 electrons. So whenever the increasing of atomic number, it's the electron is entering into a different shell or different period. And next one is atomic size or atomic radii. The atomic radii of 4th A group elements from top to bottom increases because the differentiating electron is entering into a different shells or different subshells. So this is your increasing character, but when it is considering of this size, so carbon to silicon increases, whereas germanium to tin and lead, its atomic size is somewhat decreases because poor screening effect are entering off due to entering of d and f black electrons, its size is decreases because the attraction, the nuclear attractions on the element is totally increases. So there is a main factor in 4th A group elements. And next one is electronegative property. The electronegative property in 4th A group elements from top to bottom increases. These electronegative character compared to 13th A group elements having more. And next one, this electronegativity, generally the carbon is a non-metal, it shows two different types of oxidation state. One is plus 4 oxidation state is possible, as well as minus 4 oxidation state is possible. Means two characters, one is oxidizing nature and one is reducing nature. And next one is ionization enthalpy.